I was here first 43 years ago, and it's astonishing to me how far this center has come. It has blossomed, it has grown, and it is, I would argue, one of the most important centers of poetry in the United States and possibly in the world. The collection is extensive and the place is beautiful. So much has changed. When I was first here, we lived in a little cottage, and when we stayed and gave our readings, I remember being hosted by Richard and Lois Shelton, and the cottage was lovely. And the dream was to have something like this, a beautiful building that would house thousands of poetry books by American poets. The dream was to have something that poetry really deserved to have in this country, that would pay tribute to the history of American poetry and to celebrate its dynamic present. And I think it has that now. And I want to congratulate everyone who's been involved all these decades to make this come true.